Day Is Done by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. The day is done, and the darkness falls from the wings of night, as a feather is wafted downward from an eagle in his flight. Come, sing to me some poem, some simple and heartfelt lay that shall soothe this restless feeling and banish the thoughts of day. Not from the grand old masters, not from the bards sublime, whose footsteps echo through the corridors of time. Read from some humble poet, whose songs gushed from his heart as showers from the clouds of summer, or tears from the eyelids start, who, through long days of labor and nights devoid of ease, still heard in his soul the music of wonderful melodies. Such songs have power to quiet the restless pulse of care and come like the benediction that follows after prayer. Then read from some treasured volume poem of thy choice, and lend to the rhyme of the poet the beauty of thy voice. And the night shall be filled with music, and the cares that infest the day shall fold their tents like the arrows, and silently steal away.
Thank you.
concert delivered by the Saddleback Emeritus Chorale. The Emeritus Institute at Saddleback College exists to provide academically rigorous, socially engaging, physically stimulating, and some other stuff. At least one time in each of our concerts, we provide the chorus with the academic rigor of singing in a foreign language. What you just heard was German. I just this week finally determined what we will be singing in our next concert in the holiday season. We're going to be singing in Ukrainian. I have a daughter who lived in Ukraine for a year and a half, and she's going to be coaching me, and then I'll have to get them to work.
Yeah.
masterwork, the Requiem of Gabriel Fauré. It is customary for you to hold your applause between each segment or movement of the piece. There are 7 movements in the piece, so you may feel inclined to applaud, but let yourself feel the whole arc of the piece before we invite you to express yourselves. But before that, by a man known in radio days as the People's Poet, a man named Edgar Guest, a poem entitled Memorial Day. There are new graves for our roses in God's acres where we stand, and each passing year discloses thinner ranks in each command. There are eyes still red with weeping. There are heartaches that are new for the absent heroes keeping step with God's command in blue. Eyes that saw the smoke of battle now are closing every day. Ears that heard the rifles rattle now are deaf to all we say. Lips that used to tell the story have been silenced, and we strew on their graves the blooms of glory, roses drenched with love and dew. From the earthly ranks there fallen, snow-crowned heroes one by one, 'tis the great commander calling, and their souls are marching on. And the day is swiftly coming when our heroes all will march to the sound of angel drumming under God's triumphal arch. They are going, quickly going, to the heavenly camps above. But each rose today is shown, they will always live in love. And where liberty is treasured, and the flag of freedom waves, with a love that is unmeasured, we will decorate their graves.